Let's stay on the Treasure Coast. A Martin County Corrections officer is accused of bringing drugs to an inmate. Sheriff William Snyder says that Tamara Ritchie works at a federal facility in Indiantown. She allegedly spent the past year delivering Molly to a man serving time for armed robbery and attempted murder. The sheriff believes the two were in a romantic relationship. The case has now been turned over to the inspector general.